ODST commander ever. Hopefully it doesn't kill you.
Very nice. That is more accurate.
Hey Mike, where's the in-law at?
Glory to the first man who dies.
Mike, where do I get the in-law at?
Any man who dies with a clean sword?
Sometimes you're better off dying in the crash than open up your drop pod and getting shot immediately as well.
I read that.
Cannon fodder! Jeeves, please take the backpack off.
There's probably like a what, like 5 to 10% out of the 100 that just don't make it. Every single time.
I mean, to be the guy that all the ODSTs that dropped in New Mombasa, like, didn't all of them die besides one fire team.
Yo, that is crazy. I didn't know that. I played the game, but I don't know they all died except for your team.
Hey, gamer, could you take the backpack off, please? If he's even here, I don't know.
Ice Cube and Scuba, are you guys sure you don't want helmets because they are ballistic? They do stop bullets.
Hold on, I'm gonna grab a launcher for you guys.
Let's find out.
Real quick, the Spartan armor does not stop 105mm, you know.
No, we tested it earlier.
Yeah, I know. I was the one who shot.
Yeah.
Oh, well, my apologies for adding my apologies. Out. But yeah, it does not block 105mm thermobaric warheads.
And laws and RPGs are allowed because we don't have the actual rocket launcher.
We're not the in-law. Spartan laser! We need a Spartan laser.
Don't have the Americans.
Which arsenal?
Check the
I'm AT. I'm very much AT. I'm ready. Let's do this.
I'm a medic, so yes, no AT for me.
I got a battle rifle. I'm set.
I have ammo for that battle rifle. I will help.
Alright.
Yeah, I got split
up in the first
few
guys. Fucking ammo for first two, first three, doesn't matter.
I do. I also have every time.
Go on, D Rick.
Said first two, didn't he?
Come on,
Silent
Hopper.
Which one's the least likely to get
it?
You
only have to do that when there's a gunner.
Look at we get in the back.
Gunner, you're gonna have to hop out for a second to see if we can get in the passenger. Hey, Teach. I think I'm in the wrong shot.
Oh, man, it meant driving open.
Someone teleport me out of the car, I'm stuck in it.
Losers.
You go, Rick.
Negative, I want someone else to drive. I'm gonna switch over.
Okay.
Cool. You like driving in this game?
Yeah,
for me, you know. This is annoying.
We're going to take the left side of the mark now.
There's an RPG, he's already fucking you up.
You can still drive away with me outside.
Hey,
I'm back to what I used to be. Any of the radios that I use, I turn on and off or whatever, they don't work for me, none of them. I tested all of them and they don't.
Hey, Spartan's got a radio yet or not?
4-2.
Radio check, radio check. Copy, I can hear you.
Isn't 4-2 default radio?
Yeah, it is.
Yo, Panda!
We're doing fantastic.
Aw, that motherfucker.
Calm
Alright, boys. Looks like we're gonna have to get our own radio net. What radio do we want to be on? 42 is literally platoon. We cannot use it.
Oh, did I get everyone? Or is that part of this new one? My bad. 41.
Alright. I like it.
Check the kill of fire.
Video check.
Loud and clear.
Actually, hear me loud and clear on radio.
I can't actually use my radio.
No, I hear you on radio.
It doesn't actually work.
Do you hear me on radio?
Yeah, I literally can hear him on the radio.
Good.
That's what I was saying, that I can hear him.
I've been trying to tell people that it doesn't work.
It's 45.
Alright, 45.
You guys are getting the gunner, so
we're full. You gotta get in the back.
Get in the back. Get in the back.
Radio Shack on 4-5, using the chest piece.
I want to rev the engine. How much of a funny prank would it be if I... Oh, alright, we're stepping up.
I can hear you.
Now that we got a second, welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the JSOC server, but instead is a very, very special episode. This is the UNSC Halo mod. This is quite an amazing mod, and today we have our first big operation. This is something that was brand new, first set up right now. Big shout out to all the admins. We're going to go ahead and do this operation today. We're going to be attacking a few different objectives that we have to go ahead and take over. And we're going to go ahead and see exactly what all this entails. And hopefully this operation goes well. And this is the start of a really, really good series. Jesus. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
start moving up.
You guys get...
Yeah. There you go, Rick can get in.
Do we want to dismount at the checkpoint?
Yeah, maybe we will.
I'm pushing back, DJ.
Oh, I see Panda! Panda! Yeah!
Enemies up ahead, I'm seeing. I was just seeing shots.
There's enemies up ahead and in the woods to your left, Tomato.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get out. Nice, can we leave this one here? We gotta move.
Crossing.
BTRs to our right. There's two of them.
Got this, lads. Cover me.
Piece of shit! Piece of shit!
Can we commandeer these?
Go, go, go.
dead.
Medic down. With some Simpson gummies, I'll be right in range. Oh my god, it's appeared.
Drop your weapons and gamble up! Do it now!
Do it now!
Is that a nest down there, Chris?
Catch covered, Rick.
I'm gone. I'm done.
Oh.
Yo, so... Oh, nice, okay. We got teleported, but to where? Nice, okay, we linked up with everybody else. Good shit.
I weigh 600 Spartans. That's why I can't run.
Just get back in there, boys.
Why are you looking at me like that? No? Yes. Let's get him.
I'm done.
Yeah, Marines.
What's up? I'm back. Holy shit, finally there's some.
Welcome back. Marine boys. We got this, dudes. We got this.
Me and Ludwig were those
guys
that had to keep alive for as long as possible.
Also, some fun.
Strafing, stand still. Watch your crossfire. You don't want friendly fire.
I'm checking the building.
Roger, coming with you.
I'm done.
Stomach, because he scared me.
I'm still.
Alright, Murray.
He scared me.
With Jinx as well.
Yep, hostiles are close, boys. Hostiles close.
Yeah, we got blue. Across the street.
Go check the attic. Give me a second, wait. Alright, step back, checking the attic. Attic's clear.
Hey, building clear.
You can't have any rounds left now, bitch!
I'm running all the way. Commandeering a vehicle.
It's parked in front of one of the buildings and bringing it over.
Thank you.
that's how you were trained to fight! You're pathetic! Piece of shit!
You rusted prick!
Medical assistance needed! I repeat, Spartan down. Oh, shit. We gotta get back in cover.
Thank you. I'm a goner. I'm a goner.
He's done.
No!
He's
done.
moving in.
Just cover me until I can get up.
God damn it!
There's so many. Did he die? No! He saved my life and he died.
What's up?
I mean, if you can throw the comms and
shit comes in there.
So. Oh.
Context.
I didn't stand behind the enemy, you bozo. I rounded the corner.
Yo, shark! God damn it!
This chipmunk got me. This chipmunk got me.
Unknown 10.
Okay.
No, you ran around the corner, there was a guy there, and I shot him, and you ran right the most.
Yeah, I didn't see the fucking guy because I ran around the corner.
Shark!
TV though.
Thank you.
We don't know where that contact's coming from.
Thank you.
done.
Damn, just as simple as that, my man. Oh, this is intense. We'll probably go for about a few more minutes here and try to see as much as we can do, finish out that final wave, and try to push in here and see what's going on. Hopefully we can make it to the front lines again before everything goes down. This is Spartan 1254. Does anyone copy? Over.
Come on, Rick. There you go.
Over here.
We're almost there, baby. Let's get them. There they are. Light them up, John.
Thank you.
found a hole in front of us.
Our warthogs are coming soon.
This is a coincidence that the friend.
I swear, I just heard something.
He's meant for long range.
No, that's what I'm.
Yeah, they're in the building. They're in the building.
Let's go.
Go down, you fucking Oompa Loompa. Alright. Check out every room.
Yo, anybody inside ODSTs, they're coming upstairs.
There's any enemies in the compound. It might be glitched.
Look at the top of the ladder. Nord, I'll cover you if you want to go ahead and get up there, my friend.
It's going out.
One. Flank right. One. Flank right.
I'm alive.
I'm sorry if it's boring. I'm trying my best.
That's all right, Slim.
The backpacks and the weapons.
I love this.
What happened?
Just happened.
Right now is our go-to. The gray ones are our training uniforms. Had a bet.
Yo, Slim. Just for the stream really quick, I just wanted to say that this shit is fucking awesome, my friend. I appreciate it. On, like, you're great. Thank you. Just want to give you a shout out on stream.
I can't hear shit, damn it.
Is the Warthogs. It's going to be a transport, a minigun, a normal four-wheeler, and then there's going to be a scorpion. I saw, dude, I tried to add it last night. Like, I joined one of their servers, and then I downloaded
That's all that matters.
Shut off. Dude, I have both of those pictures. Be fine. I got you. Dude, a Spartan medic would be scary as fuck. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, holy fuck. Is my rifle around? Yes, it is. But I'll try it.
I'm gonna try it. Not Needler bottom soon. Oh, the map. I have a free battle map. Needler bottom. Put it up in the sky and have people walking around in it. So I have an actual Navy. The actual only combat uniform. Only as cover, but some of it's a weird. Something like the DMR. I'm missing up.
Actually, my number one gun I'm missing is the ODST SMG.
I'm missing my rocket launcher.
Yes.
Shotgun.
Absolutely.
Your favorite weapons is a shotgun.
This has been fun as hell.
No, I'm.
So, Slim, can you hear me now? Well, I just wanted to go ahead and thank you on stream for the whole operation and everything else like that. Shit was sick, man. Thank you.
Anytime, brother. Thank you for coming. I'm glad everyone's having a
Thank you.
ammo drop.
Fucking thank you, my Spartan brothers, dude. You guys have fucking brass iron Oni balls.
Spartan medic now. Have a supply box on him.
Are you bleeding anywhere?
Medical support.
What's up?
Nah, you'll be fine.
Is that artillery?
Notes are running at it. Vehicle.
It's the car. Fuck that place.
I always forget that you have to scroll down before you open it.
I got FPS back. I will never fire 30mm ever again.
Well, in here for the Halo gun.
Alright, I'm just gonna take a bunch of grenades.
Oh, hey, Gator.
Hey, it's Joe Biome.
Oh, no, I can't feel shit. I'm mowing down everyone.
That's funny, Joe.
I give you bandages of both.
Reloading.
Thank you.
it's cavalry.
Chooser.
Doing real Spartan shit, killing like a whole army by myself.
You see, the problem is with the armor, it can take like two hits, but if you get hit in the face or in like a not a plate area, you get instantly one tap. I know, it's hard to hear, isn't it, DJ? I'm saying something. Yeah, I know.
Each mag holds 220, baby. Oh, I'm loaded.
That one. I hear that one sucks.
It's fucking awesome. You heard wrong. Enemy scarab coming in.
Oh no, not a scarab.
Anybody got mags?
If I watched the scarab, like, through the trees, I would probably shit my pants. I would shit my pants if I saw a scarab.
I would leave. I would just exit the game.
Yeah, if this is like this,
I'd say nope. Ready to glass this planet, like, we're done. I'd say no to considering.
And that right there was our first big major operation, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for joining us. This was such a crazy, crazy operation. And I know it was very jarring at first, but this is one of the very first operations with the Halo mod inside Arma Reforger. And this thing is quite, quite amazing. I cannot explain it enough. This was the first big major battle. There will be more major battles to come in the future, and we will continue this storyline. So go ahead and stick with the channel for part two. Thank you guys so much. I will see you guys star side for part two. This is Spartan 1254 signing off.